sounds of the rain. The storm thundering. Cause I grew up in drama and pain. My stomach rumbling. That type of shit could drive you insane. But you so troubling. That's why I'm chasing fortune and fame. Till all my brothers win. The times I stared at stars in amazement. Dreams are touching them. But rap stars, they got me on face. Like, who the fuck is them? Somebody please send them away. They trying to see me in my
face.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. This is Hugo Valencia, and today, well, I just got a haircut. I don't know if you noticed yesterday's vlog, but I look a bum. But no, just got a haircut. We are here. It's gonna continue this event. I need a doodle. Cat got a doodle. That's one of the ones I actually want. And there was a couple other ones that are really nice. And let me know in the comments below if you guys see this Drudgymon or whatever the hell it is. It's basically the little dragon guy that's red and blue, and he turns green when he's shiny. So I'm gonna put a picture here. But yeah, trying to get that guy, if he's around, train, New York City. So cool, purple, oh my god. Oh, put the ball away. And let's see if I can actually get it. Oh boy. Oh boy. One, two, three, let's go! First shiny of commuter day. Alright, so yesterday, so you guys saw we went to Applebee's and then we went and got a car starter for my birthday, so. Thank you, Kat and Mom, for my gift. Obviously, you guys on the chain. So, yeah. Community Day, let's go! First shiny of the day! I tapped like 20 Pokemon to get my first shiny. So, not that bad, not that bad. Alright, guys, let's go!
Pikachu!
Alright guys, so here we go. We're doing a Genesect. This is one of the new Genesects. Big shout out to, we're gonna say right now, who was it that invited me? Oh, he's like level 31. Let's see. Papaneul Del Ralph. I don't know how you say that name, but big shout out to you for inviting me. Alright. Is that him? No, it's Kazer in Poland. Nah. Alright. Let's go. Alright, let's see. Let's see which one's this one. Alright, Genesect. It doesn't say it. Oh, it says grass type. Hey, I mean, insect. Well, he's insect. What's the other one? Water? We're gonna see the back of his thing, hopefully. Did I throw it? Oh, his gold. The back is gold. Wasn't the other one gold? I thought we had a gold one. We had a blue one and a red one. Okay, this one's gold. Okay. Maybe it is new. I don't know. Alright. We got our Dunkin' Donuts so we can wake up. It's a Dunkachino though, it's not really coffee, so. But we still got it. Thank you for letting me take a sip. Mr. Genesect. So obviously it's a bug because it's always a bug, but. We got him. Alright, so it's bug in water? Bug in steel. Alright, so he's always bug in steel. But... Technoblast. Oh, electric. So he's electric. Remoli Carter Raid. Alicante Comunidad Valencia, Spain. Hey, from Spain. Let's go. Whoa, 96%, let's go, yes. All right, nice. All right, I don't really need to do this guy anymore. All right, yeah, but he's yellow. Oh, no, he's like white. Yeah, it's like yellowish white. Weird, it's not like a gold one. It's like a little whitish. Nice. All right, guys, stay tuned. Let's catch more shinies. As a matter of fact, let's get out. Let's see if we got a shiny. What the heck is that? I did not mean to tap on that guy. All right, come on. All right, guys, we're gonna tap all these guys. Freaking, come on. Why is it going so slow? Is my internet bad? Come on, you guys are not gonna be shiny, seriously. Oh yes, let's go. We got one. Oops. All right, so that's my second one. We're here like in Stop and Shop. We're getting some lasagna ingredients so Kat can make some lasagna. So yeah, let's go. How's this one? Good or trash? Let's just tap a couple more and then we get quit. Alright guys, stay tuned. I'm gonna record probably some lasagna or something. We're gonna keep playing. I'm gonna catch as much as I can, so. Oh, incense. Oh yeah. Alright, let's get out. Let's throw incense on. Incense. Bang. How many hours? 3 hours. Let's go. Alright, so let's throw two. No, what the hell did I just do? Incense. Bang. Alright, we got two in there. We got 6 hours. Alright. Alright, guys, stay tuned. Let's go. Alright, guys, I'm here at Popeyes getting Hugo Jr. some Popeyes. He loves his chicken sandwiches from here. I think sometimes he also likes the other one. But we got some trains for him and my batteries. It's like 24 batteries there. That way he could record some Crash Remakes for you guys. Alright guys, I just came to behind the hole. Ooh, look at my Spider-Man shirt. The cat got me. Yay, yo. Spider-Man hype. Alright, let's see. Is this 6 feet? Is this 6 feet over here? Alright guys, I'm gonna leave. Yeah, stuff. Alright. I'm gonna call him and then we'll talk about he's getting his food. Why is he close to me? Weirdo.
Sex it is. Yeah. Tired of pretending that I'm cold. Yeah. I know you're tired of the same thing. Stack of all shit is getting old. Yeah. Me a chance to try to change things. A better half will make you whole. but I'm about to go, bro.
Hey guys, do you guys know where Amir is? Guys? Alright, this way? Alright. Alright, bye guys. They said it was this way. We're coming, Amir.
Alright, how do you like it? Like the balloon is good?
Alright,
I want to see something. I want to see Mario Bong. Please. Let me see. I can't believe it. I saw it. You turned it on.
Look at it.
But Amir, do you like broccoli, right?
Dude, it's blinking.
She wants him to eat waffles.
It's a Lego Mario. That is so cool, dude. Who gave you that, man?
Don't do that.
Jeremy. Nice.
Yeah.
Cool.
And my dad is
listening
in mine.
No, that's cool. Oh, that's Minecraft. Oh, they look like brothers. They look like brothers. I thought it was from the same thing.
Well, Alex, when you had, yes.
I killed a cat's lasagna. Sorry, cat. I ate it all. Super fast.
I'm happy somebody ate it super fast.
Okay, who wants to see Steve? Press it. Hey guys, so community day's been over, but I did evolve some Pokemon. Alright, let's see how many I got. So right here you can see I evolved 3 to all the way up. The second one doesn't matter when you evolve it. But the third one, I had to make sure I evolved it within 1 hour. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Excuse me. So we got 13 shiny Spheal. And we didn't even go hunting really that much. We just started, you know. We went to, you know, family and chilled. And that's how I got it. Big shout out to Hugo Jr. and Trainer Spooky. We're about to do a trade. Lucky Trades. They're both, Hugo Jr. is in Connecticut and Trainer Spooky is in New York. So we're going to do those lucky trades soon. And that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe for more videos like these. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye guys. Yeah, your community day hype, let's go. This is pretty nice, I love it. I love the way it looks. I love it, it's pretty cool. Next community day is Bulbasaur. Oh boy. Well, I just grab whatever I can find. I'll evolve a couple of them because I already have shiny Bulbasaur, so let's check that out real quick. Shiny Bulbasaur. Shiny Bulbasaur. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh boy. All right. Bye, guys.